Yeah. Spent all day yesterday snowing. It's hard to tell really how much we've had since it's drifted. Notice how the ice has formed around each little square and now has pulled away from the window. Anyway, there's been so much drifting, it's hard to tell how much snow we've had. You can see over here that it's up to the bottom part of the glider on the swing set. I heard a report last night that Potomac, and we're just a little bit north of that, had 24 inches of snow. Absolutely, son. We're going to go outside in just a minute.
Absolutely, son.
March 15th. Got a big snowfall. Well, that all you can see is white. Mainly because that's about all that there is to be seen. The snow has a real crust on top of it. It's right up close to the house. Walk on it a little bit before you sink in. Matthew should just be able just to walk on it, I guess. You can see the snow not too far from the top of the windows. I mean the bottom of the windows. Matthew. We showed him a little yesterday. He made a big pile. There's the snowbank I was talking about. We shoveled some snow there earlier and it's just gotten deeper and deeper. Where Matthew's walking now, the snow is probably 2 foot deep. Windchill is supposed to be 10 to 15 below. Mark is sick with the storm. This is his first chance out. He seems to be enjoying being outside. You're happy, aren't you? Hey, finally somebody let me outside. I get some fresh air. Made it up in the 40s and the snow has melted quite a bit and compacted down. See, we have some good-sized mounds left. We still haven't made the walk. Should get a chance to shovel the walkway. The road. Well, that's never been plowed. Didn't expect increasing rate for tomorrow.